Double Fang, Devils to Hell. Rest. Triple Swapper. Oh, boy. Well, this one here clearly goes back to Hunrath from the rocks, and you can see the size of the sphere. This one... all I want to do is see how big this sphere is. Is just to here, and does this one then take all three? It certainly does. So, and the wall as well. Okay, so we'll start with taking just this guy back. Where's the switch for it? There we are. I think that the Hunrath ones look the most junky. Alright. Okay, we got three swappers here again. Ooh, we are somewhere we have not been before. Some sort of a mine. Before we swap back, why don't we explorify this? So, tunnel that way. Yeah, well that sphere doesn't quite... I thought it would fit in here. But, oh, there's a tunnel back through here. I can get through, okay? That's just a dead end. Okay. And then we have our swappers for getting back. And another dead end. Alright. Let's think about this. What I think I shall do is take this one back, because it's just... I'm a little surprised that that doesn't look like it should fit a little better. Let's take this one back. Sorry. There we go. And then what we'll do... take this one. Oh, hang on. I saw a button back there that I missed. That's a control panel. Oh, we need that. Okay, so let's swap now this one back. Need that control panel. Okay, so now we got the control panel, looks like, for this bridge. But this is what I saw. How did I miss it? Oh, we got... oh no, this is right. What do... yeah, this is the way I came in. I think I just missed this button. Or was it here before? I don't know. Oh, spinny! Okay, wait. Can I now turn on this bridge? Okay, that's... three. I hope it's the same code every single time. Three. You know, as far as codes go, 33333. Really? Like, that's like the password an 8-year-old would come up with, isn't it? Boom. Alright, that's got that. Let's spin that again. Hopefully that bridge will stay there. Oh, there's two buttons. I can spin it either way. Well, it seems to spin 180 anyway. Okay. So that bridge does stay there, so good. Okay. Yes, I think we need to talk to the villains about their security, their password integrity might be a little suspect. Somebody needs to tell them you must include at least one uppercase letter and some numbers. Okay, what do we got here? Oh, this was the red beam that was disabling the wall, which we have destroyed. And appears to be absolutely nothing else here. Okay. I got a feeling... No, I don't think I was... Yes, that's the elevator I took down to come across here. So, okay, nothing this way. Let's go the other way. Oh, I can't get through there. And... This way is another swapper. Okay, with a sphere inside a sphere. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, I don't think we're done with this, though. In fact, hang on a second. Because I've really not taken... Oh, yeah, I have taken... Oh, wait, we have not... Oh, the control panel's on the other side for that. Because I've not taken advantage of the fact that all that this can be rotated. We've rotated it 180 degrees from the way it was before. Let's take this one back. So one thing I noticed is that this sphere did not seem to fit the location that it swaps to. Maybe now it will. Oh, and I'm just a doofus. Can I not have used... Still doesn't seem like it fits in here. Okay, what about... Can I squeeze... Sakes. Oh, there's a path that can I get through? Yes. Still goes nowhere. This isn't the way I had it before, though, right? Okay. Can I use the control panel to extend bridges here? Got this whole rock here. Oh, where did I leave that control panel? I think it was this one that I did the most recently. So if I take this guy back, he says with overwhelming confidence. Maybe now I have that control panel in here. Yes, it is. Okay. Can't I use this to extend the bridge? Why does it look different? Is that just something going on with the game? I do not know. And boom. Okay. And there is a chair. Oh, with a note. Hello, Oleg. The gauntlet area is complex. It was meant to be. The villains intended to provide friction. The idea is to slow down any mass movement within the world. Now that we have begun to have suspicions, you'll notice that they have reformed and extruded entire areas to confuse and slow down any mass attack. Your task will be to reset the locks in the gauntlet before being potted. Farley. Please keep this to yourself. I used a shade of blue ink that is not easily visible to the Mofang. And oh, we do have some... pictures of circles inside circles here. Okay, let's photograph that, because I think these circle patterns might be important. There's nothing on the other side, right? No. Okay, let's extend the other side of this bridge, which we're going to do by bringing this whole contraption back, rotating it, and then swapping back again. Alright, and we should be able to use this to extend. Oh, if I did it right. Oh my gosh. This way. Three. Three. You know, I don't think this is the thing in the game. I think this is actually... I don't know. I don't know why the color... Whoops! Why the color's different. And three. Correct, hopefully. Boom. Yeah. What is this path about? That's what I don't quite understand. It seems like no matter what location it's in, it just comes to a dead end. Okay, let's take this. Oh, we got stuff going on down there. Oh. Left! Is a dead end. No duck. So you feel like you should have like a crowbar or a wrench or something to break those boards. I think I've been playing too many of those kind of games. Let's see here. Oh, a door. Please open door. Oh, come on, really? Bull blockies. Okay, fine. Really, both ways are dead ends. Okay, we'll head back. Let's swap back this guy, so I don't know, at least everything that's mofangish is mofangish. Or not mofangish, villainish. You know what? I have an idea. I know, I've had lots of ideas. Why am I having... This doesn't seem to make sense. But no, this is good. No. Yes, maybe. No, that still is a path to nowhere. Okay. I'm really making a hash of this. Let's just stop while I'm ahead. Let's cross over to this side. Okay, we have just one swapper. But I got a feeling... taking this sphere with us. Oops, I guess I gotta push the button, don't I? And there's a sphere outside of that. Oh, I know. Almost. Oh, I'm sure you are. Getting annoyed by this, but I think I got this. This swap this back. And now we're back to here. Yes, there's another swapper, and then this swapper will probably take out the whole big wall, if I'm not mistaken, which will allow us to proceed past this part. Yes. Okay, button. Okay, we have brought that big wall to here. This is looking much more, but there's nothing. Okay. That's that door I can't open. Right? Yes. Yeah. Okay. There wasn't like just something stupid like a, no, I can see the latch on the other side. Okay, fine. Then we'll go back here. And let's swap just this guy, which I think now we'll finally have everything. At least the colored rocks matching up. I don't know if that's important or not. But it does satisfy my OCD. Right? Oh, I still don't have every... Oh my god, I can't... Okay, good. Forget it. I don't care. Back through here. Oh! This is still... I thought I could get past this. Oh, for goodness sakes. Maybe this has to... Okay, come on. Oh my god, I gotta get here eventually, right? Okay. This is still a Hunrath... There must be... This must be Hunrath rock on both sides. It has to be. I was just thinking, on this controller, I've always pushed this button. I assume this button just rotates 180 degrees in the other way, but maybe I shouldn't assume that. Yeah, that's 180 degree rotation. Oh, of course you could get Hunrath on both sides because of the rotating. Let me think about this. So, now if I swap this back, that's how I end up with Hunrath rocks on both sides. No, my gosh. Okay, this makes sense. Yep. Yep. And that makes sense. But this one should probably be here, and that one should probably be there. All right, there we go. Done with farting around back there. I don't care if it doesn't look perfect. Let's see what this is. Not missing a path or anything? No, I don't think so. Okay. Oh, looks to me like another elevator. We have a path that goes through here. Oh. And, oh, it ends. Oh, okay. Let's... Alright, let's take the elevator up. Oh, this is very puzzly. Very, very puzzly. Okay, we got a path out that way. We have some device over there. We have a path that way, which definitely looks like it goes to the wall. What does this do? Rotates it. Of course it does. And that looked like a 90 degree rotation. And it goes go back and forth. Okay. Alright, let's see what's at the bottom of the elevator. Because it looks like I need to take these individual pieces and move them around. Let's go down. And I go... It looks like I can go down another level. Most certainly. Okay. Oh, this is a swapper. Most certainly is. Come on. There we go. Those are all blocked. That's blocked. We're back in Hunrath, that's for sure. I'll check that out in a little bit. Oh, this is one of the puzzle pieces. Oh, does this do it? I think it does. It does. Okay. Okay. Okay, so that's how you manipulate the puzzle pieces. Let's check out what the rest of these passages are for. Hoping we can start. There are some places in Hunrath I've yet to been to, obviously. So it'd be nice to sort of connect all that together. Okay, this is a door. Obviously. But maybe this was a door I previously could not open. Oh, it certainly is. There's that. There's that. Okay, so I know where this is. Good, now I can get through here. Where else we can go. Okay, that's the controls for there. Let's head down this way. There's another path. Oh. Shoot, I thought this was going to go. Okay, so I don't know what's the purpose of having this here then. All right, forget it. Alright, so you can rotate these. Let's swap this one back, because I really gotta go back and think about this, don't I? Okay, take the elevator back up. Oh, pick it up one more. Actually, I've made this path really short now. Alright, so clearly what you can do is you can rotate this, you can swap pieces in and out, you can rotate the individual pieces. You know what, I think I'm going to need to take inventory of the pieces that I have and how I can manipulate them to get to the three different paths that are over here. But I think that's going to have to be for the next episode. I thank you for watching and hope to see you again next time.